Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate.
Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us.
Your playing small does not serve the world.
There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you.
We are all meant to shine as children do.
It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone.
And as we let our own light shine,
we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same.
As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain, but until my moment comes, I'll say I lived.
Fake bliss, our apologies made, was an enemy with no escape. now sparkling gold, and the best is yet to unfold. White heat fighting comfort and cold, and a heart was found in her soul.
My senior wish is for just Coach Peters bench me like 10 times, just run me out.
The freshman.
My buddies.
Nikki J.
Brzezinski.
LT.
Miss Gary.
Yeah, LT.
Miss Allred.
I don't
believe
you knew
any
person to say that.
Me and Claudia.
Oh, I'm Cookies in the lunchroom.
Coach Crosby.
Yeah, Coach Crosby.
Sitting around and just being ourselves, that was so fun.
All of us.
The team.
Oh, sorry. Our family. Mi familia.
The team.
Mi familia.
Abby's cookies.
Oh,
yes.
Abby's
cookies.
The baked goods.
What will I miss the most?
Dave.
Dave.
Yeah, I don't see Dave.
Dave high school honeys.
High school honeys.
James.
I think seeing people every single day.
I think seeing my brother every day.
Not getting in trouble.
Oh, French Fry Friday.
Yeah, he's my
favorite. The Hot Pockets. The school store.
Oh,
I'll
definitely
miss Munoz.
Munoz. Oh, yeah. I'm going to miss Munoz.
The most. No, the games.
Yeah.
The nachos, the cold nachos.
I'll miss my friends and then Mr. Reiser probably.
I'm going to say Espo's. Espo's words.
Espoisms.
Yes, Espoisms.
Oh, Jake is the greatest.
Jake makes a whole bunch of puns that make me want to just...
Yeah, he threatens my life occasionally.
Go fall.
I can do it. That's terrible.
That is absolutely...
It's all good.
Oh, God!
There we go.
Right,
I'm watching.
I make a good monkey noise.
Definitely when I when Patrick Nolan and I won conference sophomore year. My sophomore year, he was a freshman, I believe.
I won conference sophomore year with Justin Coyle.
Yeah. we came in first in conference. Pretty interesting. It was,
yeah,
it's quite a memory, actually.
Going undefeated with Nolan's sophomore year.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Losing in the championship.
Dorney lighting the school on.
Singing about my penis for all the world to see.
Oh.
When coach's son crept in the pool.
Super sectionals, just
yeah,
this season in general.
Victory.
Sectionals. Beating Oak Forest 25-10.
Oh, yeah.
Sports games. The volleyball game. Is there video of the volleyball game?
Volleyball game.
Oh, yeah. The volleyball game against Ileana Christian.
No, oh, Chicago Christian.
Chicago Christian.
Shout out Chicago Christian.
Yeah.
That's a Dasherism.
We call it Dasherism.
Goes and she's like, how would you feel if I cut my hair but left my bangs? Shaved my head bald, but
yeah,
left my bangs.
Yeah, true. Freshman year, I had to wear Peter Pan pants.
Oh my gosh.
So my favorite.
Wait,
I got dress coded.
Mine is when Miss Gable sang and danced to a gospel song in class. That was amazing. And the fact that I put her on made it even better. It's like, get it, Gable.
When we made Lauren think she was invisible because
oh my god, that was
we all
the worst thing
ever for 5 minutes.
I was legit scared for my life.
You
were legitimately scared.
We did DSL junior year.
Coach Pan
was...
learned me too.
Paul, pull my shirt tight.
Always be found. Just know you're not alone. Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. Stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
you stay forever, hey, we can stay forever, yeah.
King Kong banging on your chest. You could beat the world, you could beat the war, you could talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
And the world's gonna know your name.
All right, so class of 2015, I just wanted to say that I'm wishing you the best of luck in your future. I've had many of you in class, whether it's through French or Spanish classes. So as you remember me talking in class, I'm continuing to give you the message of positively representing not only Tinley Park High School, but the United States, because everywhere you go, people will ask you where you're from. So you want to make sure that you positively represent your roots. I'd also like to just say that whatever it is that you're doing, even if you're in between classes or in between semesters or in between jobs, you always want to make sure that you have good relationships with everybody that you encounter. Don't think, you know, this isn't going to be my permanent job, so it doesn't really matter what kind of an attitude I have, because you never know what the people that you work with can contribute to you as a person. So sometimes they may know somebody else, so always make sure that you're treating everybody with respect. And the most important thing to lead a happy life is to try to understand where other people are coming from, not just your own perspective. Good luck and keep in touch.
Class of 2015, all right, just remember, good luck, Godspeed. Remember, belt buckles, America, no A, just America. That's how we do it in Texas. Don't mess with Texas.
College is meant to be fun. Post high school is meant to let you live as free as you possibly can before you are locked down with a wife and children. or with a husband. I don't know your preferences. Well, I shouldn't say locked down. I'm not locked down. I'm having a good time. I live in my in-laws' basement right now. So try to avoid things like being arrested and doing things that, yeah, you would regret forever. So anyway, last piece of advice, don't come back more than one time, because we really don't want to see you ever again, most of us. Email's a good thing to use, and don't add me on Facebook because my wife thinks that's kind of creepy. Aside from that, call me if you need me, but I'm not gonna answer. All right, enjoy. Bye.
Hi, class of 2015. Congratulations. So I started at Tinley Park High School at the start of your sophomore year. And what I have seen in the last 3 years has made me very happy and extremely proud. Congratulations and good luck in anything you choose.
Hi, class of 2015. I'm whispering because we're AP tested. Shh. Good luck. Have a good life. We'll miss you. I can't believe you were little babies when you came to us, and now you're adults, getting ready to go off in the world. I'm so happy for you. And don't forget, coffee will go a long way in making you happy in the morning. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye, Lauren Rodine. I'm gonna miss you, Pippi Longstocking. Who else am I gonna miss, Carrie?
Kitty Cat.
Haley Wilcox. Who else picked this?
Keaton.
My little Eric. Mm-hmm. Keaton. Megan. Emily. Carrie. Care Bear. Who else? Abigail. She likes horses. I think I'm going to miss all of you. Just good luck.
Class of 2015. This is Mr. Unick here just saying congratulations, number one, and number two. Go out and enjoy life. There's going to be peaks and valleys. Everybody will tell you that kind of stuff, but enjoy it. It's worth the ride. It's going to have times of great joy and great sorrow, but life wouldn't be living if we didn't have that kind of stuff. You're going to do great. Just keep persevering. I'd bust out a Jefferson quote, but everyone's going to start laughing like, oh, you should do a Jefferson quote, but that's all we got right there. So guys, good luck and Godspeed. I still don't know what that means.
To the class of 2015, you need to be aware that mistakes and failures are all a part of life and part of the life learning process. Keep in mind that mistakes do not define who you are. The way in which you handle those mistakes and those failures are what define you. So make sure you make good decisions and learn from your mistakes. My words of advice is to do everything to the best of your ability, kind of go with the all or none response. If you're going to do it well. If it's worth doing, do it right the first time, because sometimes in life you don't get second chances and you don't get second opportunities. Now the hardest part, my thoughts for the class, there's a lot of things I'm gonna miss about this class. There's nothing more than I loved last year with my classes when they told me I made their brains hurt. I absolutely loved when I gave them an argumentation assignment and the first comment is, oh, I hate these things. Oh, these make my brain hurt. Those are the best sounds to a teacher's heart in years. So thank you for letting me make your brains hurt. I'm gonna miss Lindsay's crazy hair days. I'm gonna miss Eric's anatomical songs. I'm gonna miss Abby's baking and smile. I'm gonna miss Miranda's quiet and reserved nature. Molly's sunny disposition, Becca's smile and determination, Kat Rice's always stopping back by to say hello to me, Kaylee and Sonia stopping in just to chat for a few minutes. I thoroughly enjoyed handing out mystery cans at Halloween. No one knew what they had until they actually opened them up. They said trick or treat. I gave them both. I'm gonna miss Stephen's good-natured attitude and his honest interest in anatomy and physiology and finding things just to share. and I wish you all the best that life has to offer. I look forward to hearing about your successes in the future. And last but not least, one more student who knows who they are, my Valentine. That one's for you.
Senior class of 2015, we just want to take this opportunity to congratulate you on all of your achievements and just thank you for the 4 years that you spent here at Tinley Park High School. You guys were an amazing class. We loved having you here, and we know that you're going off to accomplish great things. And please come back and see us to tell us about all those great things that you do.
My turn. Seniors, you are just awesome. You know, every senior class has a little bit of their own little tempo, a little bit of their own personalities. And I have to tell you, and I mean this sincerely, what an awesome class the class of 2015 is. I love the spirit, I love the energy, and actually the cookout that's taking place behind us. Know that you guys just started a great new tradition here at Tinley Park High School. This was your idea. We were glad to be able to make it happen, and it turned out just great. Now, well, the one warning I'd like to give, and because Dr. Kaunhoven is standing right next to me, is I want you to look to who's sitting next to you right now. Because many of you know that Dr. Kaunhoven and I graduated together, and we sat at senior breakfast, you know, in the same cafeteria that you're sitting in as well, too. And he married the girl sitting next to him. So look out. The person you're sitting next to might become your future bride or husband. Good luck with that.
And that's not a bad thing, though. It's a great thing.
Just take your time to make that decision. Go off, be great, be happy, and let us know how awesome you're doing.
Congratulations.
Bye.
Hey, seniors. Mr. Rosinski here with some tips as you leave Tinley Park High School. For those of you that have had me as a teacher and had me as a coach, you know I'm brutally honest and never sugarcoat anything, so here it goes. As you graduate high school, this ain't the end. This is only the beginning of your life. You must build on what you have accomplished now or watch other people pass you by. As you enter the workforce or go off to college, there can no longer be any excuses. I hear too many excuses in the hallways and classes. The only person to blame is yourself. Make sure you take care of yourself and improve. Life's tough. Learn to overcome adversity. It goes along with those excuses. When you actually accomplish something after facing adversity, you'll enjoy it that much more. Finally, hard work's not enough. If you work really hard and fail, you still fail. Okay? Whatever you choose to do in life, be the best at it. Finally, two last things that I'll leave you with. One, I want to thank all of you that were there during the state run of the volleyball team. You guys did an amazing job. We might have came up one game short, but man, it was awesome to watch you guys cheer, especially against the Chicago Christian, Ileana Christian fans. Thanks for not getting in any fights. And one life lesson that this senior class taught me. Salary is what you earn. Celery is what you eat. Congratulations and good luck on everything, guys.